Are you a Shopify merchant dreaming of an iOS app of your store and you don't know how to code and you do not even have a hefty budget to hire an iOS developer, which is going to cost you at least $5,000? What if I could tell you a way you can build a completely free iOS app for your store in just a drag and drop way? You don't need to learn how to code. You don't need to hire any developer and pay a hefty amount to build an iOS app. Would you believe me? I know you won't, but I'm going to show you a Shopify app that can build you a complete iOS app or your Shopify store completely for free. Don't believe me? Let me show you the app. So the app is called Feng Cart Mobile App Developer. And as you can see that these are all of the features of this app. You can basically create your Shopify store into a beautiful high impact mobile app, boost sales with an intuitive high converting mobile experience. And these are the layouts. Here we have the builder, which is basically a drag and drop. You're gonna add this app to your store and create an iOS just by dragging and dropping the ready-made widgets which are available in this app. And let me show you some more details on how you can build that on your own after installing the app on the store. So without further ado, let's get into the screen. Okay, so that's the dashboard of the app. And these are all of the widgets. And we are going to choose a new collection block. So that's a collection block. And let's drag and drop. Now open up the collection settings to match the layout of your store. Selecting the collection, adding some of the collections. Click on update. Adjusting the colors. Let's drag and drop one of the other widget which we have in the app. Here we also have some settings. We can simply choose the products which we have on our store. Click on update. Choosing the colors again to match the layout of your store. Now let's choose the image block. Let's drag and drop the image block and add an animation to make it stand out. Here we're going to select the image file. Let's select the animation. And here are the different type of animations which we have. Okay, now let's choose the TikTok block. Let's drag and drop it to the main app. And here we're gonna add the TikTok share URL. So I'm simply gonna copy and paste the code which I have. Now let's choose the slider left. Scroll up, drag and drop, and choose your product and configure the layout. Okay, selecting the products, selecting the color again to match the layout. Now let's take a look at the product grid block. Let's drag and drop, and here we can display and adjust the grid style. So I'm going to click on select products. Let's add some of the products. Click on update. Adjust the colors to match the layout again. Click on save. I'm going to drag and drop it on the top. Again, doing some adjustments of the blocks. Click on save. And now let's preview the app to view the changes of our app. And here you go. You can see that our iOS app is ready to be previewed. Here's the slider. Here's the TikTok block, which we added. Finally, if you also need any help, you can contact the chat support on the app page. Here we also have the widget on the app where you can directly contact with the developer. No coding required. Here's the theme section of the app. So when I click on themes, we will be seeing all of the themes which we have, and we can easily duplicate any of the theme with one click. We can name it whatever we want, just like Black Friday. We can also replace or rename any of the theme. And finally, we can also delete if we don't want any of the theme. And we can preview it instantly. So just like I selected the theme and I'm gonna click on preview. And here is the QR code, which will generate the preview for us. And here we have our app preview, and you can see the theme changes which we completed. Here we have different widgets. Here's the product slider. Here we have a different product styling. And of course, here we have our TikTok block. Here is the product detail page, where if you want to customize on product page, we can do that from here. Now here we have a regular style, a clean and simple for classic shopping experience. And below that we have bubbles, which is a little modern layout, playful style that highlights your content. And finally, the animated bubble, bring your products to life with motion and dynamic details. You can also change the buttons of the product details. So you have the option of squared, rounded, rounded two with price, double rounded, and double horizontal. Adjust the color instantly and preview it live. Let me show you how this layout looks on the mobile app, and this change, it's instantly, no need to publish a new app. Every detail of your product page is customizable with this app. No coding required. Try it free for today. And that's it for this video, guys. There are a lot of other features which I could show you guys. Let me know if you have tried this app or if you have tried building an iOS app using this app. And if you have any confusions, I would love to answer all of your questions in the comment section. Until next video, have a great day.